So today is the day when you actually get to fly the drones. At least get a little more time on the drones than you have in the past. So, but before we get into that, we have to go over some safety rules because we want to make sure that everybody's okay. And because we got drones that are flying around with spinning propellers, we need to have these safety rules in place, okay? So a couple things to remember before we get started. So first, you're going to be divided up into your squadrons. Remember in session one, we came up with squadron and squadrons. You'll be working together in squadrons, all right? So that's number one. Number two, each squadron will form a line, a single line. So obviously only one person can fly at a time. And so while that person is piloting the drone, we want everybody to be behind them, okay? In a line so that you're not in the way. Not only for your drone, but for any of the other drones that may be in the room with you. Number three, when you step up to the drone, take the remote, start the drone from a landed position and go through the drill, okay? Don't do too many fancy moves. The whole purpose of this is to learn the basic moves of a drone so that way you're able to then put those basic moves together into more complex moves. So don't think that you don't have to do the drills. The drills are here to kind of step you, take baby steps up to more complex flying. So after you do the drill several times, maybe three or four, maybe five times, then go ahead and pass the remote to the next team member, and then you move to the back of the line. And we can do this the entire time that you're at the drill station, okay? So each station is designed to give you different flying practice. So once you and your team have gone through the drill, power down the drone, set it down, and then wait to hear from your coach. They'll tell you which station to go to next, okay? Each station has a particular skill that you're trying to work on, and your coach will tell you which station to rotate to next. And so those are the safety guidelines. So nothing too complicated, but you do have to follow them. It's for everybody's safety because remember, we have drones that are flying around, spinning propellers fast, and they won't cut you, but they can sting a little bit if you get hit by them. So always try to be aware of kind of what's going on around you. I know it's going to be exciting, but don't get too lost in your thoughts that you're not paying attention to what's going on, okay? So next, we'll talk about the flight stations and what you're going to be doing at each station.